Hello friends, today's gonna be a headstand tutorial, and what you might need is a decent neck strength and some, you know, beanies, and if you need a small pillow. I personally use this, and I put the beanie in there. It feels like nothing, basically. So you wanna I'll try it out, and
So the first way of doing a headstand is a b-roll, which you just still put your hands on the triangle, put your head down, and you just take your feet as close to you as possible, and you just basically kick up, and that's all you want to do, and you want to move like that. In the gymnastics way, you want to get your hands down, put your head down, put your knees on your elbows like this, and you lift. Okay. So, I hope this tutorial helps. Now you're one step closer to being a b-boy.